23. These are the worst students in my school. I'm ashamed.
Good morning, kids. Mr. Murray, thank you so much for watching my chair for me. I'll take it from here.
Roger that. Absolutely. I was just informing our new friend here about some of the duties as vice principal.
Yes, speaking of which, how's it going with the investigation into the bologna slices in the cafeteria ceiling?
Oh, thanks for taking some interest.